And there's a little more about that coming up. So, Gary, who do you like?
Well, I tell you so far, I like what I'm seeing here in New York. They got a pretty strong team as usual. That's in the Eastern, and the Western I'm liking San Francisco, but with Los Angeles as the sleeper.
Okay, so we're looking at a New York-San Francisco in the finals, or possibly LA. You heard it here first, folks. We'll call Gary on it at the end of the season. That's all the sport. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for the workout.
Thanks, guys. And that's not all we're following. Here's Dan at the help desk.
Three more employees at their Times Square headquarters have been diagnosed with...
TriNet have denied reports of a biochemical leak at their Midtown research unit. Parent company Hargreave Rash were unavailable for...
So far, there are 127 laboratory-confirmed cases, but... due to the speed of infection.
All transport routes have now been severed as cell
gasoline threatens to break the dreaded 200
We need to reinstall trust in our law enforcement agencies.
Where is our military?
Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope depth.
Roger that, confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any, visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
What's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz ain't talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right out? Just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear, I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Gould. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons prep.
I told you, you don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Gould, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat! No. Abandoned ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Control! We are hit! Repeat! We are hit! Abandoned ship!
Torpedo?
The hatch is under! Gotta dive! It's jammed! Give me some help there! Didn't make it, man. Alcatraz blast out. What happened to these people, man?
Just don't touch them.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing, though. Stubborn bitch. Hey! What the hell?
Hostiles!
Where's my support? Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son. I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you, you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine, Gould.
It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Ethan Gould. Break the padlock.
Thank you.
I'm sending you my coordinates.
Target sighted. Over and over sighted. place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
If the alarm sounds, remain calm. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
Happened to the suit plate. The whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. And Cellar out on the cull. Plus the Cephyr's starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subway. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines.
out there fighting the Seth?
Beats cleaning up this mess.
Tell that to Maroon Section. The Seth wiped out half their squad at the Greenwich building. He's right. We gotta eat here. This town's fucking chaos, man.
Call this easy? These are people, man.
Hey, people know more. They're biohazard.
All right, enough of this shit. Lancaster, check the intersection. Dix, we'll take the diner.
Roger that.
Subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Damn
Shit! Shit! Get off me! Get the fuck off me!
Gotta be some African jungle shit. Ebola or something. They've been spraying it from a plane. Look at me, man. Look at me!
Site one, he's breaking low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on him. Bring him down.
Less than a block from where you are. You do realize what this means, right? This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion even. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the crash site and obtain Xeno tissue extract for Gould. Ops officers and weapons avoid being detected.
Thank you.
like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that. Sample. Inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Find a way into the wreckage.
Target sighted.
Oversight!
Engage.
This is Blue Actual requesting immediate evac!
Your orders are clear, Blue Section. Secure your sector and find that nano suit. Air support is inbound.
Clear over here.
Hold firm.
You there? Prophet? You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Find a way into the wreckage.
Target sighted. Engage.
Your orders are clear, Blue Section. Secure your sector and find that nano suit. Air support is inbound. Hold firm.
A scan of the hull.
Find a way into the wreckage. Analyze the biological material.
Ah, oh, Jesus. That's human tissue. Just melted down. Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there. That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Deliver Xeno to ship sample to Gould. Reach Gould's lab via FDR drive. complete. Rewriting deep layer protocols. Stand by.
But the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast. Set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's got to be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Deliver xeno tissue sample to Gould. Find a way onto the FDR freeway.
Strickland, I'm taking no more chances. Prophet dies. Hargreaves can have his corpse to play with. Hargreaves wants the suit. That's what he'll get.
He isn't gonna like this. And last time I checked, we both.
That's where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the Cell Executive Board and the DOD. I don't give a shit what some senile old shareholder like Hargreaves may or may not like.
That's majority shareholder and former president of the Crynet Board. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over.
picking up a lot of cell activity around here. If they find the lab, we're both screwed. You gotta speed it up, man. Follow the FDR until you reach the Harbor Lights Pier.
Trap 7, this is Azure 1. Target is moving northeast along the FDR on foot. Rotation Delta 7-9er. Can you intercept?
This is Trap 7 on the Manhattan Bridge. We're on him. He's toast.
Trap 7, this is Tara Strickland on oversight. Our objective for this target is capture and interrogate. I'm placing the kill order on indefinite hold. Confirm your understanding of this instruction.
Fuck that noise. This piece of shit took out half the cobalt section. He dies. Here and now.
Thank you. This is Drab 2. We saw him go down in the freeway collapse.
Confirmed. Prophet is still heading north on the FDR.
A lot of smoke and dust down there. Approach with caution.
We have a man down!
Prophet, you hanging in there? Look, there's a cell checkpoint up ahead. You're gonna have to break through it. Prophet! Where are you, man? Snag yourself a vehicle and get up here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Oversight, this is Tram 18. We need reinforcements at checkpoint Echo Niner.
Heading north from checkpoint Echo Niner.
I want roadblocks every half mile. Azure One, you are clear to engage.
Prophet, they've set up roadblocks in the tunnel. You gotta break through, man. He's in the tunnel. Got him.
Target locked. Missile
away. Azure, you are in direct contravention of orders of the highest level of...
God damn it, Strickland! I told you to get off this channel! All units! This is for all units! You will disregard any further order from the Special Advisor Strickland until otherwise instructed by me! Now will someone kill that tin mark for me?
Roger that. We're on him.
Thank you.
Prophet is on foot. FDR Drive, Sector East. Bring him down.
Prophet, listen. I fucked up. You have to help me here. I'm heading out to this apartment an old girlfriend lent me. It's not far. You can meet me there, but I left the address on my database at the lab. It's right there in the terminal on my desk. If they crack the access codes, we're screwed. You need to get in there and trash that computer. Hurry! Oh, shit! They're in the lab! Get in there before they find anything!
False alarm.
I'm counting on you, Prophet.
He's in the building. Repeat, Prophet is in the building.
All units, we have a confirmed sighting of Prophet. He's at the pier. Take that fucker down!
Forward!
There are three guys up there. Drop them before they find anything.
Looks like he left in a hurry.
Roger, terminal's booted up. Lockhart wants copies of...
Contact.
sighted. Engage.
Let's go!
You're still there, thank God. Listen, I'm sending coordinates to the suit. It's not far. I've got a cradle set up here, too. Superannuated Crynet stock. Took it out of storage when I quit. It's not as powerful as the one in the lab, but it'll have to do.
Oh, shit! Shit! Taking fire!
Keep running! I want you dead, sir!
Oh, shit! We're going down! Zero One, going down!
Understood, sir.
Okay, good. You're there. Gonna send the elevator down for you. Man, you wouldn't believe the shit that's gone down in the last 24 hours. Barclays guys are getting creamed uptown. Crynet are falling the fuck apart everywhere else. Chaos.
Prophet! Man, I'm glad you're here. Waiting's been creeping me out. Come on in, quick! Let's get these doors locked again. That shit you absorbed at the crash site, it's lit up the suit systems like a pinball, man. Definitely viral. Same base structure as the nanoweave. Hargreave must be nuts playing with that shit like it was Kevlar. Right in there. Got a cradle rig. Same basic as out on the island, just a bit less power. Let's get you checked out. So, yeah. Tara Strickland, man. Daughter of you-know-who. Some fucked up shit, right? And Hargreave? Well, who knows what's going on in his head?
Direction established. Please stand by. Systems online. Initialization complete. Accessing memory.
Nano protocols engaged.
Strange.
Scanning primary.
Wait a... You're not Prophet!
Threat.
What is this? Who are you? Did Hargreave send you here to...
Find gold. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet.
I can't do this anymore. I'm not some spec ops hard man like you, like Prophet was. I'm a geek conspiracy nut, for Christ's sake. God damn it! Prophet was supposed to get us out. The Marines were coming for us. Now... Know anything about cephalopods? Dumb question, right? Of course you don't. Well, you want the dumbed-down version? We're getting our asses kicked out there by calamari. You ever wonder what the Aztecs and the Incas felt like when they saw smallpox for the first time? I mean, you've seen the spore, right? Seen what it does? Prophet kept saying he'd found an answer to that.
Scan complete. Warning.
That's not possible.
Uncalibrated nano routines.
This has got to
detected.
Be... All right. 21%. That suit you're wearing, it's built out of a self-repairing, semi-organic nano-weave patented by the Hargreave Rash Corporation. Yeah, that Hargreave. He designed the stuff. Prophet was Spec Ops. Hargreave recruited him to wear the suit, but he went AWOL. Came back talking some semi-sane shit, and then... See that? That's a viral subroutine running in the suit's deep layers. It's like living code, and it's... I don't know. It's like it's rewriting itself to accommodate something new. A fresh data pile, maybe. My best guess? What you're looking at there is the biocoding for some kind of vaccine against the spore. We have to get that stuff decoded. And I can't do that here. I just don't have the processing power. I need to... God damn it. The only place in New York that stuff exists is in Hargreaves' lab on Roosevelt Island. The Prism. And that's miles uptown. It'd be suicide trying to get there right now with the Seven. Shit! They're here! Shit! Shit! I'll take the fire escape. Get out there and hold them off.
I have movement. Possible enemy contact.
Huh? Saw something move.
Huh?
I saw movement. Target. Fuck!
Drop it. Shit. Man down. Target.
Cell comms back there. Looks like they were going to take you to a command post in Wall Street. I know the place. It's a safe bet they've got a nanosuit cradle there with deep scan capacity. We've got to take a look at the deep layers of your suit. The place will be sewn up tight, but there's an emergency evac tunnel built under the street. Get to the Wall Street Church. That's where the tunnel comes up. Stick to the rooftops. It'll be safer. I'm taking another route. I'll meet you there. A lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Ceph have got him spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell now to the facility. Reach the cell command post.
site. This is Emerald One. We've got multiple theft runners approaching Checkpoint Delta, requesting backup.
Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald Three is inbound.
Streets are sealed up pretty tight. See if you can get through one of the buildings.
Checkpoint Delta. Form a perimeter. Don't let him break through.
It's all changed. Place is crawling with cell uniforms. They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security.
I need you to create a diversion at the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access tunnel. Meet me at the other end.
Thank you. citizens. This is a maximum security.
Evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle. scan the suit's deep layers and find out just what that purpose was. Away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
You can't go down the sewer just yet, Brady. Find a way into the cell facility.
Sending reinforcements from the prism. We don't have much time.
Alcatraz,
yes.
It looks like the place is sealed up tight. You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
Blast open the security doors.
Shots fired.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm
Get
nobody.
Get the system powered up. I want to do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
Now, man!
I'm on it. Just don't...
Downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trust and tied.
Yeah, trust and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down. Get him up.
Tara Strickland.
Nathan Gould. Always a pleasure. Keep an eye on him. If he gives you trouble, don't do too much damage. We need to interrogate later.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow. You play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up. Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth.
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Target records, it's gonna be
now, Tin Man.
Get him across to the prism. Walk him in there. He's Hargreaves' problem now.
The Lingxian insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back samples. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Assistance, recovery. Corrosive agents isolated. Base functions impaired. Rerouting primary power systems. Please wait.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hartley. At your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of this. While you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly, what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status. Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals, that was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Seth have evolved. They wipe us out, they break us down, they reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. exemplary. Same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
Thank you. free Manhattan. You want to know what the man's up to now? Well, not content with flooding our city with armed thugs paid out of your tax dollars, we are now getting reports of bleeding-edge, experimental, military hardware loose on the streets, and very likely out of control. Eyewitnesses from the Midtown area managed to beat the media blackout and the cuts in cell phone coverage, and these terrifying warnings.
It was like a walking machine, man. Like out of those old Star Wars movies, or War of the Worlds or something. The three legs made this screaming sound. I just ran.
Just killing everything. Just blasting people. I just hid and prayed. I prayed to Jesus to save me, and hallelujah, he did. But all those poor people.
Able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shot down. They had docked somewhere underground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.